song that Jess and I actually wrote. You haven't done it at any of the other shows so far, I think. Someone I know stuck in the sky like.